Sits and prays for the light to die.